Hello and welcome to the episode of the Mailman Slams. Today I'm combining two of my favorite all-time things. Running and eating pizza. Wait, I'm not running, you're saying, but I'm running tomorrow. And for that, I need carbs. I'm taking on the Randy Santel Pizza Hut $20 Challenge, which is basically you choose three medium pizzas with toppings of your choice if you want toppings, and take them down before his time, which is 26:09. If you do, you get a sweet t-shirt, which I've already got for my Subway video, see prior video, and you get your video on his Wall of Fame on his foodchallenges.com site. So, today, my soda of choice will be Buffalo Wing Soda, because there's nothing I love more than wings with my pizza. Since it's only a pizza challenge, this is the closest thing I will get. I don't know what this tastes like. Doesn't smell that good, but we'll see. My pizzas are a one meat with pepperoni, ham, bacon, one vegetable with mushrooms, green peppers, and banana peppers, and one buffalo chicken pizza. So I got one of everything. Mix it up a little bit. 26:09 is the time to beat. The time is finished when my mouth is clear. So this looks delicious. It's a lot of food, but I think I can get it done. Ready. Begin. Alright, one pizza down, a little less than 5 minutes, tastes pretty good. Let's move on to the veggie pizza. It would have been a lot easier if I did this at the restaurant instead of bringing it home in this 20 degree weather where the pizzas can cool down a little bit, but they're still good. Whether I'm still good is another story. 13.5 minutes for two pizzas. I'm slowing down. It's getting colder. It's getting harder. I got a little less than 10 minutes. I better get moving. It's not going to be easy to beat Rangers Tom. That is hard. Wow, I'm cutting close. Wow. 25-21. That was a lot harder than I thought it would be.